Hello again. So we're going to play number 9 from the Voxman duets together. I'm going to give you a concert B flat and let's tune that right now. Here we go. If you need to back up so you can tune some more, go right ahead. Okay, so this is written as moderato. That's, I'm gonna put it on 96 beats per minute. Let's take a look at the key signature. Key signature is 2 sharps, which means that we are in the key of D. So you have F sharp and C sharp. Now, in the first part, which you're going to play, I'm playing the second part, you will see that it is syncopated. I will play you what it's gonna sound like. 1, 2, this is the beginning. Syncopation is really fun, it's really cool. It allows there to be more interesting rhythm in a piece of music than if you were just playing quarter notes on the beat. Here we're playing quarter notes, but on the off beats, as the second clarinet, that's me, is going to play the beats. So you're gonna hear bum ba mm ba mm ba mm ba, and we're gonna go back and forth. So we're not going to be playing together most of the time. Okay? So it starts off piano, so we're not gonna play too loud. And they're accents, which means we're going to put a little bit of space between each note. So here we go, I'm going to give you 4 beats as a count off, and let's get started with number 9 from the Voxman book, which is written by Hyacinthe Closet. Here we are. Oh, by the way, we're going to take all the repeats. 1, 2, ready. Thank you very much. I hope that was fun for you. I think it was fun for me, and we will see you in the next video. Bye.